All right, we are hoping for a quieter day weather-wise here in Georgia. Yesterday, severe weather hit parts of the state, bringing tornado warnings and damaging homes. This photo is from Monroe County, where a mobile home was overturned by a possible tornado. A woman was trapped inside, but rescue crews were able to pull her out safely. At least two other people were hurt in that storm. Cleanup crews are now working to get trees off the roads.